Stepping into the box, Larry Doby. He got under one and popped out his last time up. Fastball here as we'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. The 1-0. There's a swing and he sends the ball high in the air into left field. And it's gone as they add still another. Digging in and looking for more, Joe Morgan. He's 2-for-3 thus far. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Soft liner towards center. So he'll add one to his total as that falls in. He's got 3 hits in this one. Edwin Encarnacion now. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Here comes the first pitch. Into center field, line drive, base hit. Into the box now, Billy Williams. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. First pitch of the at-bat. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. Out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. Standing in, Dale Murphy. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. To right field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back-to-back home run. Stepping up now, Jim Edmonds. Trying to keep it going. A perfect 3-for-3 thus far. It's a drive out to left center field. Around first, digging for two. And he'll pull into second with his 4th hit of the ball game. At the plate, Mike Piazza, already 2-for-2. We'll look to add on right here. Here's the first pitch to him. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Blackman's after it. He makes the catch, and the runner from second will tag and head for third. And
he's in there.
Make it up to third on the fly ball as he's in there now with 2 away. In now, Brett Saberhagen. 2 hits and 3 at-bats for him in this one. He's set. Here it comes. Line drive to center field. In there. Base hit, and that ought to get the run in from third. Scott Ober gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to